Thank you. We got one! Hello, Ghostbusters.
Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address.
Thank you. We got one!
Shut it off!
What we had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm, or a Class 5 full roaming vapor. We kicked it.
bitch. The most powerful man on
thank you. face forward at all times while holding on to the lap bar. Stow your belongings securely and remove your hats as they will fly off. Again, face forward and hold on to the lap bar at all times. Thank you.
Come with us now to a time before man, when the river flowed through a newborn world, and giants walked the earth. Welcome to Jurassic Park. The ultrasaurs in this lagoon are the largest creatures ever to live on the earth. Ahead in Stegosaur Springs, our journey continues. Heavy armor plating protects these great beasts from savage predators of the period. Next up on our tour is Hadrosaur Cove.
We're going to attempt to evacuate you on the level platform ahead. Please remain seated.
This concludes your tranquil journey through the world of the dinosaurs. Please join us again soon on your next visit to Universal Studios.
Securely and remove your hats.
More guests. Welcome. Welcome. I'm the headmaster of this magical school. Now, as you probably know, this is one of the schools where young people come to study the magical arts. For centuries, we've educated scores of young men and women, many of whom have gone on to distinguish themselves as fine witches and wizards. A few, it's true, have strayed to the dark side. Once a young boy named Tom stood precisely where you stand now. Of course, these days, he's best known by another name. We don't speak of it. The name alone strikes fear in good witches and wizards everywhere, and his hatred is widely known. But do not fear. You're well protected while here. I've personally casted a few enchantments and spells, specifically intended to ensure your safety. But should you ever find yourself in danger, I'll tell you what I tell all young boys and girls who pass through. There comes a time when all of us must make a choice between what is right and what is easy. Here's hoping you choose correctly. Now then, you're about to enter the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. As we are currently without a Defense Against the Dark Arts professor, the position has proven perilous, I'm afraid. Professor Binns, our long-standing and long-deceased history magic professor, will, with your enjoyment, condense hundreds of years of wizarding history into a few short hours. Enjoy your stay with us. Oh, and should you happen upon a dragon whilst here, please alert a member of staff and run. Not necessarily in that order. Thank you.
Now rid yourself of objects that might poke or scratch or fall. Take jewelry, cell phones, all loose change, and stow them one and all. To keep your treasures safe and sound, smart lockers are supplied. Gringotts made and wizard-proofed for all you need to hide. And now a warning, do not ride a flying machine. Thank you all for listening. My safety lesson is done. We hope you live to tell the tale. And most of all, have fun. Your journey is about to start, but safely.
You've shown great bravery. Feel free to return to Hogwarts anytime. Now, tuck your elbows in. Oh, and don't forget to retrieve your stolen belongings, lest you want them confiscated by Mr. Filch.
dream is so mean, you're the meanest old woman I ever seen. I guess if you say so, I'd buy a ring then go.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more.